Welcome to our garden at Algars Manor on the banks of the River Frome near Bristol. I'm Barbara. That is Sonia, my daughter, and that is Joseph, my grandson.
Since 1950, three generations of my family have lived and gardened here together.
After my father bought the property, he spent the next 59 years creating this idyllic riverside garden. It's particularly good in spring and is filled with camellias, magnolias and rhododendrons, as well as many native wildflowers. We're also a family of doctors, my mother a retired GP and I also a GP. We've always used gardening as relaxation and respite after the busy days, never more so than at this time.
The last weekend in April should have seen us opening the garden under the National Garden Scheme for the second time this year, but sadly this was not to be.
My father first opened the garden in 1957, and since then, together with our neighbours at Algars Mill, with whom we open, we've raised over £35,000 for the National Garden Scheme and the important nursing charities that they support. We really love these days, not just raising money, but sharing the garden, watching other people enjoy the gardens as they wander through. So we'll really miss opening this year, but instead we've made you this video, which we hope you'll really enjoy.
Thank you for supporting the work of the National Garden Scheme, and we hope to be welcoming you here in person in 2021.